Hello, everyone. And welcome to Performing Arts Melodies. I'm Nigel Gretton, Director of Performing Arts. First up is St. John's University Jazz Band, under the direction of Mr. Ferdinand Motley. Welcome, everyone. Thank you for joining us this evening. In the wake of Hurricane Sandy, and I hope it didn't affect anybody too badly here. If it did, our prayers are with you. We'd like to take you to another place, a much calmer month. We're going to start out with a song called September. Something called Look of Love. It's possible. Thank you.
Thank you.
Steve on harmonica. Pretty well known vocalist. And so we have so many fine vocalists in the room. You might have heard the name of Bell in the past, a few times, a million times. Anybody see Skyfall yet? No? Me neither. I was hiding from a hurricane. I couldn't see anything. That's another story. I don't want to bore you with that. But you guys can sing along if you want. I'm not even going to tell you the title, because you know it.
University Mixed Chorus under the direction of Mr. Kim Oler.
Thank you. facendo la finire. Perciò non ti spargere durezze, perciò non ti spargere durezze, che le mie orecchie non ti sono avvezze. Alla tua tono che invita a dormire, dolcemente facendo la finire. Alla tua tono che invita a dormire, dolcemente facendo la finire.
Thank you. We're going to do a very new piece here. That's an old Italian madrigal from the 17th century. This is a new piece written by a Long Island composer by the name of Carl Stroman. Lives in Glen Cove. He's a terrific composer. He's done more choral music that you may have sung in high school than probably anybody else in the country. This is an Indian, based on an Indian text, American Indian text. It's called Spirit Eternal.
As the souls return, as long
we do our carols, we're going to do a song from the African tradition. Many of you may recognize it. It's called Siyahamba, and it means we are waiting for the light of the world.
We are waiting for the light of the world. We are waiting for the light of the world. We are waiting for the light of the world. We are waiting for the light of the world. We are waiting, waiting, we are waiting. Waiting, we are waiting for the light of the
light of the world.
We are waiting, waiting, we are waiting. Waiting, we are waiting for the light of the world. Siyahamba tukanen prenko, Siyahamba tukanen prenko, Siyahamba tukanen prenko, Siyahamba tukanen prenko, Siyahamba, hamba Siyahamba, hamba Siyahamba tukanen prenko, Siyahamba, hamba Siyahamba. We are waiting for the light of the world. We are waiting for the light of the world. We are waiting for the light of the world. We are waiting for the light of the world. We are waiting, waiting, we are waiting. Waiting, we are waiting for the light of the world. Waiting, we are waiting for the light of the world.
And now a few carols for your wonderful arrangement by an English composer named Douglas Wagner. It's called Here We Come a Carol.
Thank you.
St. John's University Mixed Chorus, under the direction of Mr. Ken Ola. Up next we have the St. John's University Chapel Players.
You never tell us these things before.
Under the direction of Mr. Nicholas J. Cacabo, Jr.
Yeah. Hello, everybody. How are you? Much time at all to introduce this, as Nigel just did. This is from the 14th annual Cabaret for Charity, which was just the weekend before Thanksgiving, in which we raised a little over $1,000 for Bread and Life Mobile Soup Kitchen. So here's a little sort of snippet from the show.
Set aside. again. We want to weave and breathe your storylines. I wear my sunglasses at night so I can keep track of the visions in my eyes. While she's deceiving me, they cut my security. Has she got control of me? I turn to her and say, don't switch the blade on the guy in shades, oh no. Don't masquerade with the guy in shades, oh no.
Before we move on to our next number, I'd like to introduce and thank Mr. Pat White, who is our musical director. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Thank you.
was Inspector the Great. The second piece, I Love the Lord. The solos was Daria Cradle. Daria will be featured in the Pariah production of Dream Girls, which opens at the end of January into the early part of February, as Effie White. The next piece is a new song for us titled All for Love. If you haven't guessed it before, it's all gospel, all inspirational. All for Love. This year we're blessed to have the addition of a graduate of the American Academy of Dramatic Arts who is a poet and spoken word artist, Mr. Carvin Lassant, who wrote a special section of this song as a second bridge. The song titled All for Love.
And sleep.
Oh,
will also be featured in the production of Dream Girls at the end of January and early February. We have another piece tonight. Surprise! Joyful, joyful. Mixed Chorus, please come and join us.
Oh,
everyone. Have a great night.